never was a man like him, so quick as to steal the night. Reach out and grab it and tuck it in out of sight. His face was like a war map, all lined in leather tan. Now time itself had come to betray the man. For years he was an outlaw of historic West Texas fame. To us he was a stranger, nobody knew his name. His trademark was a dollar thrown from the pocket of his shirt. They say he left 100 men face down in the dirt. Berlingua sunset, unlike shadows of his eyes. More true than witnessed the outlaw's bloody lies. Berlingua sunset taste the sweat and alcohol. Berlingua, Texas, where he'd stand and fall. 20 years it cured a boy into a man of the Texas law. Pride was fresh from his straightened brow to his tightened jaw. As a child he'd seen his father gunned down on a dusty street. He was here to return the dollar the stranger threw at his feet. Now with hands as quick as lightning, like the strike of a rattlesnake, with sunburned eyes a stranger realized his fatal mistake. Part of him was dying, though a part was already dead. Never thought he'd die from the shot of a fast-handed kid. Now the night was filled with cable talk throughout the desert land. The telegraph spoke how the stranger broke to an honest hand. A 20-year-old peso lay on his chest where the blood had run. That's the price when you live your life through the nose of a gun. Berlingua sunset, unlike shadows of his eyes. More truth than witnessed the outlaw's bloody life. Berlingua sunset taste the sweat and alcohol. Berlingua, Texas, where he'd stand and fall.